But first, I want to make one of my favorite dishes for the fall. So I'm going to start out by toasting the seeds. I've brought some pepita seeds, which are pumpkin seeds, and I'm just going to put a little bit of sugar in a warm pan. These are salted green pumpkin seeds called pepitas. Just toss that in there a little bit, and I'm just going to set them right here. Now, I use salted pepitas because I love that salty sweet combination of crunchiness on the top of my salad. In the oven, I have some squash. Now, I've used butternut tossed with the tiniest bit of brown sugar, olive oil, and salt, and it just comes out beautifully caramelized like so. And we're just going to sort of start building this beautiful plate. We've got some green figs today. You can use black figs. Or if it's not fig season, you don't have to use figs. Apples would be really delicious. And pomegranates for fun texture and juiciness as well, we've brought along. So I'm going to start out by putting a couple of pieces of the squash down on the plate. And they're just so tender. I put them at 425 degrees for about 25 to 30 minutes. We'll put some different things like wild cress. I have upland cress and watercress, and a little bit of arugula for spiciness. And then I use some fresh celery every once in a while. I adore it, and I think that it gives a sort of crisp earthiness to things. Then we've got more figs on top. Squash. Now you can use acorn. You can use butternut, pumpkin, calabaza. Then I'm going to top it with some pomegranate seeds, which makes it really beautifully seasonal, and it just says fall. And then finally, we have the pepitas, which you can cut up if you want to, but they're so nice, just big and caramelized like that over the top. And then I'm going to top it with some good first-pressed extra virgin olive oil. And then as a treat, I brought some of my really good aged balsamic, but you can use regular balsamic if you want. It's really up to you. I keep this stuff around for a really long time, and I just use it ever so slightly. And then a bit of big sea salt for crunchiness on the top. And then finally, a little bit of fresh grated Parmesan cheese. And there you have it. If anything says fall, well, I think this does. You can find my recipe for squash and cress salad with candied pepitas at checkpleasefl.com.